Mathias was hurt. I'm always extremely nervous moments before entering this stage and not fun to be around. And I think it's about building yourself up towards a performance and letting go of how the lights move or how the projection will come across and just be in the moment and realize this is what I always dreamt of doing.